Abusia, se amanfo e ti gana ni mu. Abantie ya owo mi screen si e yobi a woye gana ni, eye asantini ani. Na ni din edi nana Kofi Tumesi. Abusia, abantie e yobi a in the history e wo wiase we mu history no, watimi ayade bi a yesi black man bi a enye bida. Na de waye nyina ni se eye Queen Elizabeth ya wa free mu. Before se yesi obe free mu no, abusia, yen konkohwe position aye se akoya wo ya santini aye nana Kofi Tumesi yenkohwe position nana wo hodi ewo Queen Elizabeth abrabom yenkohwe mbra na yeba abusua yebehwe de etwa agu nyina ewo sasho yi eso laki na se na afoforo enya bi enhwe mesramo yentie yenua bema nobuman se de wo si kire yemu aye position na nana Kofi Tumesi na wo hodi ewo Queen Elizabeth abrabom anase nahiniem laki nase
said the no UK him personal assistant oya santini on the screens lieutenant colonel nana Kofi Tumesi ankra oya santimani gana mandi shawati santimani and gana man nyina ni mo UK montezo openi one na UK him personal assistant broni beka na ekri bebi on beko bia no one na omusuma no one na omu manedin krako na broni bia na efeni Sam Fletcher one na kuta sa position and ya dima Mr Tumesi na 2017 on the man na after se na wako patent to call Afghanistan and Iraq na san to kwano kan bi wona ko patan no so jani kese pa oba na mo disa di brand de man no wona bibini odi kan a okuta sa di brand no ekri position a onya sa di brand no enya sam keto akra na osan kuta kuta di brand ho do pi o anfio no nti Mr Kofi Tumesi ankra o ti asantama ne gana man nyina ni awo UK Montezo man ko hwe ni videos ni bi no bu imani mi di
Piao. Hey, is that right? Yes, you're known by TA. First of all, it's your 10th wedding anniversary today, is that
yes,
right?
It is.
And you had a baby 2 days ago.
Yes, that is true.
And yet you're still sitting here with shoes polished, looking utterly splendid. So thank you for taking the time.
Well, thank you very much for having me here.
Equerry to the Queen. That was your previous role. Explain to me what that actually means.
So Her Majesty's Equerry is a member of the armed forces who accompanies Her Majesty both in public and private duties. So I would accompany Her Majesty through her everyday working environment at Buckingham Palace, also at Windsor Castle, and then also accompany Her Majesty when she was in private residence as well.
Now you said Equerry and I said Equerry. I'm presuming you're correct. I'm going to change the way I say it.
No, not at all.
It's a very personal role. It is a very prestigious role. It is given to people who are greatly trusted and greatly respected. What is the moment for you, if you can pick one, I don't know if you can, that stands out as something you're particularly proud of?
I was very fortunate to have been selected as an equerry, and that was done from a wide cohort of army officers at that time. One thing I should stress is that I took over from an RAF officer, right, and I handed over to a Royal Marine officer, so it goes amongst the services. But I think one of the moments which really stands out with from Her Majesty, myself, I do believe, was when she spoke during the COVID epidemic and showed true leadership, and it was so uplifting for the country. Yes. Her Majesty was wonderful. On that particular occasion, it was marvellous.
Abusia na mi pacho wa hunu nana Kofi Tumesi ni position ana wohodi ewo Queen Elizabeth abrabom otimu se amanfobi e tigena ni miye pa adan miko hunu post bi na obisi wo tigena ni adna bet ade na na wo ya wo se wo de tigena ni na busia na emisere kura keke we mu kura nkasa se wo mu tigena ni mu but wa time wa even afia santi wa singaton Afia Santu a woye ni program yi obetin ni kunu wo de gan na ko wiase wo de gan na ko wiase wo de gan na ko wiase eya asem wo we mukura nyankasai abusuya enti we ene jumadi a na na Kofi Tumesi na wodi e wo Queen Elizabeth abrabom wa me ne ukasei de ye ka me sai Queen emi ho num biem mesram ye nto aso enkotie ye npepe yi a waba me screen so yi de worker yes de worker e de afa otumfuo eho Ilesi ya ebebe su inu udiye ye ntie ni nchile mwa eni ensemwa wakande chile ya bautu tunfo
Ilesi ebebe obebe rache yisi otunfo obebe rache yisi to make sure that there will be peace in this country obebe make sure that there will be peace toko biya ma wana no siyesi ya wamo no mo kasa kasa na ababa wae kansemba akubi ose Obremu Ghana politicians, president, say a politician be a sorry, no comment. Hey, Ababa, wait. ebi aso hwe kura ali na politician ko otu forte ne mention afra politician bi so mra ho eh da ben wo cho lete ana mensia pro ana mensia tiame e cho lete ko ma politician bi se bra mensia ana on discriminate wo akaso ba brai mando sa open wo ba futu esa me de ma sa me de ama eno so ya bone
Abusia, yes, and no nyaboni, what ya see, yes, and na abatua ebe only be making sure say Ghana ye wasum be wasum bienina eye enkrophobia omuli dienya omun sha man kwasia semunya den enko suntina ye wasum bieno. Sentisa anka busia yen so ye betu cha ye wanti se de Nigeria phobinum echucha wa mwuna abusia. Yen konko tie akwabia wose NPP ewo ni DN mu ani se de wose chiremu na e very interesting utimu se Ghana e won krofu ye won krofu bi okwa o ye omo den omo wo one party ye ntie wu nia
adosu fo musa haya na me firi me se me adame jai akufu adu dimbo no na me nsagu mebo e daada kam ni nya ni dimbo da na ne ye waye no legacy ya waja no Ghana ha ni Africa hani wiase no di din em free wiase da na wiase aba na wiye enkono ma baba tu sika enso enkono ma suru se free SHS obey implementing the whole Ghana yes eji kukudrofo achimni be ma onsi nsuo ma ansa no waham akufu ado bra wiase nyina kɔ crisis covid 19 kodie wo ba wiase ma wiase nyina sikasam sɛye papa we sɛ me maka sɛ me ma Ghana nkwada anya fapem ne daa kye no meye dabia meka nyame ye nyansafo to the sense sɛnka kufu ado ba 2008 ya nka Ghana sabre ye nyina yesie ye ena sa situation we beto slave queen for aban we ya ai be we still Ghana sika sese akua donkom kogu abrochi esi ekodi holidays ye ko ye ka ne sai oh Brazil akosua se de esi ye kua we still Ghana sika kwa je sa aban we na ne watumi abe pran kura ya na egu street amo munyi na ako school at 20 years to come san kura we even just 10 years to come benya brighter future near the secret to is legon dan eneyen na sumie su ne ni adwene nti yen san fa wo mra odwen si abodam nyaza na ne wias na mamu no kura no san mamu no eneye wuram no ene won fa ene ya tiefie ni ya yiska o bank ay wiase no ko modern world tisa 2x4 amamuo no tete wabo obo no mebo afa wachi na mawuru aha kofa no etwam sa wa amamuo ne mfa yandi isifuo mon peni papa foforo na mon brande no na pudon ne confirm amamuo no etwam emfa biem enye adwuma ye mfa ma wo ne e ma wo kyna e wo se wo te ho ase be ma bo sinsu ma ansa no ha akufu a mesi me nya ne din boda na wo de nkono ma toto na enye ye because enkono ma e be ye ne sire mu nko a why the whole Ghana
abusia nkono ma be ye no esire mu nko a why no the whole Ghana otie se de osie ye no na analysis na eno so ye fine kakra what as ye but Ghana politician de as e obi a ho nche da nye ayibi ase no what as because omo nyina sika die o hwe sika wo mo be di ani sika wo mo de be som wo man na abusia se ye kan de kire wo wuti be boom na wo na na lutimi ma ne ba no something million dollars se fa ye adwuma even 500k dollars kura be timi aye na nso ya manipa no be get into 30 million dollars se won fa ye adwuma be 500k e be timi aye imagine na oye wi a ya press ni se oh aye ni kama kama wabra wono afa sika no bebre na e de koye ne nwoma otas ye san na politician fo ni nyinate ye mahama mahama kra no se wo nyo bia na ne brade a anka won be ka no se wo be pre Ghana konya bia because she de Ghana ye se mahama enyo bia wo ne personal interest pa ko be fa ne ho adwen anka ko be fa ne ho adwen ah na me se me be boa na se wo ma me mwa wa anka nya me ho adwen anka me fa nanso wo hwe wo nua se de na ni asiabre ene enwa de ade a na na demo akire wo nua sikadie subscribe to your channel for latest updates na me fa wo ensi ahase ye.